And finally, after spending the last two seasons smashing 25 home runs in Japan, Kailua native Kila Ka'aihue will take his first step at his return to the major leagues tomorrow. As position players report to Washington Nationals spring training camp in Florida. Now, 30-year-old former big league vet with the Royals and A's signed a minor league deal with the Nats last month. But with an invite to spring training, manager Matt Williams expects the Iolani grad to fight for a spot on the opening day roster.
You know, I got a relationship with the manager. That's going to be the biggest difference for me because I've never gone into spring training really with a relationship with anybody in the front office, so I'm looking forward to that. I understand the kind of player that I am, and I understand what teams are looking for, just being around and having that experience. So now it's just more about executing. You know, I just think, you know, time is limited. So, I mean, I might as well have fun now. You know, it's about getting it done and not really chasing it anymore, just doing it.
Kila is one of five first basemen with MLB experience in Nats camp. Spring training game schedule starts on March 5th. And although there's five first basemen, it's expected that it will be Kila and a man named Mike Karp, who also played in the Hawaii Winter League a few years back, like Kila did, competing for the backup spot at first base behind Ryan Zimmerman. So that's kind of the matchup to watch, is Kila against Mike Karp as the weeks unfold.